स्वागत है आपका शॉर्ट हैंडियंस गॉट इट चैनल पर। वीडियोस अगर पसंद आ जाएं तो लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा। लेटेस्ट डिक्टेशन और जॉब नोटिफिकेशंस को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन प्रेस कर दीजिएगा ताकि आपको टाइम पे आपकी डिक्टेशंस मिल सकें। थैंक यू सो मच। The instant appeal has been filed by the insurance company for assailing the award dated 9/11/2020 passed by the Motor Accident Claims Tribunal (in short the tribunal), Chandigarh, whereby the tribunal had awarded an amount of ₹21,600 along with interest and benefits as specified in the award on account of injuries suffered by respondent number 1 claimant in the accident involving car insured by the present appellant insurance company (para). Brief facts as mentioned in the award passed by the tribunal are that on 17/3/2018 the respondent claimant along with others was going from Jawalji (Himachal Pradesh) to district Bhind (Madhya Pradesh) in a car bearing registration number MP30C4426 which was being driven by one Vikas Sharma who is respondent number 2 in the present appeal at fast speed and in a rash and negligent manner (At about 3:30 a.m. when they reached near Shahpur Light Point, Chandigarh, then an unknown truck came at fast speed from their left side and struck against the car and fled away after causing the accident (As a result of the accident, all the occupants of the car received serious injuries and they were taken to the hospital by a police vehicle (At the hospital, respondent number 1 claimant was given treatment (However, in the accident, he had suffered permanent physical disability to the extent of 50% (The said disability has been duly certified by the doctor (With these assertions, the claimant filed a claim petition asserting therein that the claimant was working as a laborer and was earning ₹15,000 per month (Now, he has been rendered disabled for doing any work (para). Accordingly, a compensation of ₹50 lakhs along with 12% interest was claimed by claimant respondent number 1 (para). On being put to notice, the driver and owner of the car appeared and filed their written statement stating therein that the accident had taken place due to rash and negligent driving of the driver of unknown truck against whom FIR number 113 dated 17/3/2018 was registered under sections 279 and 337 IPC at police station sector 39 Chandigarh by the driver of the car (The appellant insurance company filed a separate written statement and asserted therein that the car in question was being driven in violation of insurance policy (The driver was not having a valid and effective driving license on the date of accident ( Other assertions made in the claim petition were also denied by the appellant insurance company full stop para. To prove the case before the tribunal, the claimant respondent number 1 had examined Vinod Kumar Srivastav, the eyewitness who happens to be occupant of the offending car full stop. Besides this, other witnesses were also examined and the claimant also appeared as a witness full stop. The medical evidence regarding the disability of respondent number 1 was also brought on record full stop. The doctor who treated him was also examined as PW5 full stop. Along with the above said evidence, the claimant had placed on record the medical bills and other documents relating to the personal identity and credential of the claimant full stop over. तो दोस्तों ये हो गया है 95 लगभग 95 की स्पीड का डिक्टेशन हो गया है स्टेनोटाइपिस्ट चंडीगढ़ हाई कोर्ट के लिए. ठीक है, इसको लीजिए और इसमें भिंड आया है तो बी को ऑन द लाइन बी हाफ एन का हुक लगा दीजिए और ई की वॉवल बी के आफ्टर में और बी को काट दीजिए क्योंकि हिंदी में बी को भी लिखते हैं अगर काट देते हैं तो. ठीक है, वो भिंड हो गया आपका और इसमें एक है जावल जी, जावल जी है तो जे बनाइए अबव द लाइन, फिर वी एल मतलब वी मेल का हुक और फिर जे और जे में ई की वॉवल जावल जी. विकास शर्मा, विकास शर्मा पूरा ही बनेगा वी थ्रो द लाइन वी के सर्किल और इसी में शर्मा फिर अलग से बना दीजिए. ठीक है, वरना दिक्कत हो जाएगी. शाहपुर के लिए अबव द लाइन डाउनवर्ड एस एच मतलब इश और उसी में पी आर, पी आर जोड़ दीजिए पुर के लिए. ठीक है, और इसमें कुछ है शाहपुर और इसमें कोई नाम वगैरह नहीं है. चलिए इसको लीजिएगा और बताइएगा कैसा लगा डिक्टेशन. डिक्टेशन सेम है 110 का और 95 का. ये लोग लिए लीजिए आप और अपनी मिस्टेक्स बताइए कि स्टेनोटाइपिस्ट के लिए आप लोग कितने पानी में हैं. ठीक है, बिंदास हो गए एग्ज़ाम दीजिएगा. पिछली बार की तरीके इस बार भी कह रहे हैं 80 से 85 स्पीड हो सकती है. ठीक है, लेकिन उससे ज़्यादा नहीं आएगी. दबा के लिखिएगा और अच्छा नंबर लेके आइएगा और इस बार नौकरी ले लीजिए आप सब. ठीक है, थैंक यू सो मच, बाय. हाँ, लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब भूलिएगा मत. ठीक है, मिलेंगे अगली डिक्टेशन में.